Hey everyone, this is Karina and welcome to my YouTube channel. So in this video, I'm gonna be doing a Miniso haul. So a few weeks back, I went to Miniso and I bought a lot of stuff from over there. And I thought, why not make a video of it? So yeah, let's get started with this video. I'm gonna start off with this one, which is compressed facial mask. This literally looks like a mint candy, but when you put it into a bowl of water, it expands into an actual sheet mask. So you can use like rose water, aloe vera gel, sandalwood paste or anything to create your own customized sheet mask. I have been using this for a few days and it works amazing, and this retails for 190 rupees. So yeah, it's definitely worth buying. So the next thing that I bought is this travel bottle set. It has this two bottles. One is a spray bottle and the another one is a pump bottle. So mostly these kind of bottles are very convenient to carry during travel, but you can carry these kind of bottles anywhere, whether it's college, work or anything. You can also put like moisturizer, toner, makeup remover, hand wash or like anything, and this retails for 150 rupees. So yeah. Then the next thing that I bought is this makeup removal cotton pads, which retails for 190 rupees. It has this 800 pieces of cotton pads, which is super cool. Cotton pads looks like this very tiny single pieces of it. So I can use two or three pads to remove my makeup. So as I said, it has 800 pieces in it. So I think it can last for more than a year. Bought is this manicure set, which retails for 230 rupees, which I think it's cute but it's a bit pricey, I guess. Cutter, nail scrapper or like cuticle scrapper or cuticle remover, we can say. This one is a cuticle pusher and this one is a nail file. Also, this has a mirror, a small mirror in it. Also, this is more pocket friendly, travel friendly, and this one is very easy to carry it anywhere. So yeah. So the next thing that I bought is this eyeshadow makeup brushes, which contains two brushes in it. One is a thicker one, which also can be used to apply the concealer as well, and the thinner one, which can be used to fill the eyebrows. This one retails for 190 rupees and the quality of the brushes are really very good. So yeah. So the next thing that I bought is this Scorpio perfume. So Miniso has this 12 zodiac perfumes. So mine is Scorpio. It has this blue packaging and when you open the box, it has this tiny cute little bottle. So talking about this perfume, thing that I bought is this eye mask, which is super cute, which retails for 190 rupees. Also, inside this eye mask has this gel inside of it, which is supposed to put it on the refrigerator to cool down, or it can also be put it in the hot water for cold and hot therapy. What is this hair roller, which is supposed to make the hair curly, so it does not require any kind of heat or something. It just needs to roll the hair upwards and secure it with this one for like 20 minutes, and this one retails for 150. So the next thing that I bought is this 3 pairs of women's socks, which retails for 190 rupees. And talking about the material feels very soft and it's kind of a thick material, which is good for the winters especially. So yeah. So the next thing that I bought is this basket organizer, which retails for 350 rupees. At first, I thought of buying a bucket to store all of my card papers, but then after a few days, I went to Miniso and I saw this and I loved it, so I bought it. And yeah, also this can be folded as well. The next thing that I bought are these placemats, which has two placemats in it, which retails for 200 rupees. So placemats are generally used on the dining table, but I'm not going to use it on the dining table because of the color and the print. I'm going to use this as a backdrop or a background for like clicking art pictures or making like art or DIY related videos. So moving on to the last and my most favorite part, which are stationeries. So the first thing that I picked up from the stationery section is this holographic printed notebook, which retails for 230 rupees. I really love the cover and the orange band with it, which looks creatively aesthetic. Then I bought is this pencil or pen pouch, which retails for 190 rupees. I guess this is a bit pricey compared to the other pouches that I get in other local stores, but I like the quality and the finishing inside of it, and also I love the color and the print. So yeah. So the next thing that I bought is this long vertical notebook, which I'm gonna use this as a to-do list, and this retails for 250 rupees. And I love the print of it. Also, it has this pen loop, and the pen are also included in it. So the next thing that I bought is this drawer organizer. So this thing is really made up of a cardboard or a mount board, but the quality is very sturdy and it retails for 200 rupees. Then the last thing that I bought was 2 years ago from the Miniso. So these are the sketchbooks that I bought 2 years ago from Miniso. Yeah, I don't remember the price of. So that was it for today's video, and I hope you all enjoyed it, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to my channel for more videos. Follow me on my Instagram, and I will see you on my next video.